Hi, I'm Randy with ReportMaster. As you know, your documentation has to be better than ever these days. Now, one area that some doctors miss or they don't do quite a good enough job at is the general physical part of the examination. We're going to take a look at that today. So here we're looking at the general physical screen in ReportMaster. Here we have, is the patient alert and cooperative? What about antalgic gait-related signs in distress, minor sign, spine tilt? What about gait impairment? Is the gait okay, or do you have a limp that favors left or right side? Here we have weight, type of build, well-developed, average, slightly underweight, etc. Height, temperature, blood pressure, pulse rate. Now, in this particular system, if you put a high temperature, a high blood rate, it's blood pressure, etc., it'll actually show it in the report. Here we have heart and lungs, is it normal, or do you have arrhythmia, mitral, murmurs, pulmonary, semilunar, or tricuspid? Here we have lungs normal, or these various findings here, eyes, ears, throat, deep tendon reflexes. And these are, you know, biceps, triceps, brachial radialis, patellar, Achilles, and you're just using this, the regular reflex scale, 0 to 5, all right? Now, the way this comes out in a report, here we have a report straight off of this system. And if I scroll down here, you have injury description, current complaints, history, activities of daily living. That's all the areas that are being affected. But here we have general physical. Now, this is straight off of the screen we just looked at. Ms. Winslet is a mentally alert and cooperative female. Her superficial appearance did not indicate any obvious distress. Minor sign was not present, tending to rule out sciatica. There was no apparent spine tilt with her standing upright. Her walk revealed no antalgic gait. Weight, 120. Stature, average, etc. Down here. By the way, here we have temperature above normal. It says it there. Blood pressure, 140 over 100. On the left side, Ms. Winslet's blood pressure indicated mild hypertension. As we scroll down, same thing on the right. It's a little bit high. It says mild hypertension. Pulse rate, heart, lungs, deep tendon reflexes, and it just describes it. You know, hyporeflexia was noted in the left triceps tendon, etc. So when you do the general physical part of your examination, it's really good to cover all the bases. And we recommend that not all chiropractors do cover all these points, but it's very easy to cover it with our system. Also, if there's any particular thing you would like to see in an upcoming videos, please feel free to let us know. All right? Thank you.
Please give us a call today, toll free, 877-742-9215 for a live demonstration. Thanks.